We are at REI 2018.
I am Mohit.
We are at Trina Solar stall at REI and we have with us Mr. Gaurav Mathur. Thank you, Gaurav Mathur, for your time.
Thank you so
Please
much.
Please tell us about the Trinahome that you have launched recently in India.
Well, Trinahome is a complete solar kit. It's a one-stop solution for all your solar needs for your home. It comes with module, inverter, cable, even structures also there, and grid box is also there. So currently what is happening, there is a lot of unorganized market which is there in this smaller kits. So we know that for a homeowner also it's becoming quite challenging to choose which product to buy, and even for the installer also availability of the material, price fluctuations. So to remove all these things, we have launched this Trinahome, which is a one of a kind product in India, and it is coming in three variants of 3 kilowatt, 5 kilowatt and a 10 kilowatt. And it has been, we have a very strong after sales support also with this. We have a hotline number, a call center, and company website portal is there, an app is there wherein a customer can reach us in case of any issues with the systems.
How is it different from the other players, Indian players that are already present in this market with this type of offerings?
See, it is a complete solution, I am telling you. So all the guarantees and warranties are there with Trina. So what happens is, if your system is not performing well, then you need to approach the individual vendors who have supplied the material. Sometimes it became quite challenging. So here we are taking the guarantees and warranties and everything for all the component level kind of a thing also. So it's quite a different product which has been backed by Trina service. And Trina is almost 8 years in India now. We have a largest market share in terms of module. We have installed 3.5 gigawatt of modules in India. So so that kind of assurance we are giving it to the customer.
Trinahome was launched outside India almost 6 or 7 months back, if I'm not wrong. What took so much time to come to India?
See, Trinahome initially was launched around more than a year back in China, and India is the second market who is launching this Trinahome. Reason being that since it was quite a challenging market, very price aggressive market, India market is. So based on that, and we need some different kind of component level also, which should match with the local grid laws. So that was the reason we were all doing our due diligence at that point of time, and we finally came out with the product.
This is really going to boost the rooftop segment specifically?
Absolutely, because currently if you see, we don't have much penetration in the rooftop sector, wherein the target is huge, 40 gigawatt, and still we are able to not even do 2 gigawatt also. So so this kind of a system will definitely boost the market, and we hope that we'll be able to grab at least 8 to 10% of the market share.
What is the USP of Trinahomes, if I want to know about the USP?
USP is service, it comes with financing. So it's a ease of buying. We have tied up with HDFC Bank and this Bajaj Finance. And it's a one-stop solution. It's a box which is there with everything. So you need not to worry about anything. It's a peace of mind for the customer.
Is there any impact of safeguard duty?
This Trinahome is a home generating system. So we are paying, whatever duties are there for importing a solar generating system, so there is no safeguarding this. However, there are taxes, which is around 7.5-10% taxes are there, we are paying to the government.
Is there any other product that you are launching for the Indian market in the coming months?
See, we have already launched our Trina Pro, which comes with the inverter, and recently we have acquired with a tracker company called Enclave, which is a Spanish tracker company. So that Trina Pro comes with inverter, tracker, as well as with modules. So we are also giving that the generation guarantees in that Trina Pro. So that product is already we have launched. Currently we are importing this Trinahome kit in from China. But yes, we are evaluating and we are doing our diligence ke how soon we can put up a assembly line or doing the kitting in India.
Finally, how is REI 2018?
REI 2018, we are seeing very good response and there are a lot of inquiries, and especially for Trinahome. So we expect it is a good show.